If your dog does not D-O-W-N when you twist your nipple, then you don't have an obedient dog. Actually, I saw this from the American Canine Standard, and I thought it was hilarious, so I just wanted to do it too. So this is having fun in dog training, you know, doing different things, and dogs are just incredible, you know? But you have to have the patience, and this technique actually took a lot of repetitions. So this is Dog Trainer Rob, and see you guys next video.